Okay.
I'm just going to unhook them first.
Okay.
And we'll kind of want to get to the site up here because there is something we like to do called stripping the drain. And all you're going to do is pinch at the top where it's inserted and you're going to pull down. So squeeze up here and pull down. And that's going to make sure no blood clots form in the tubing.
Okay.
Okay. And then we will get the cup. So this is number one. And then you'll just squeeze the bulb to get the drainage out. And you're going to squeeze the bulb closed and put the lid back on. Okay. And then we'll do the same thing with this one.
Number one, number two.
Number two, yep. We're gonna pinch and then just pull down. And they're very stretchy. Mm-hmm. You're not gonna break it. Just like that. Get number two. Just like this. Just wanna squeeze it.
Squeeze it, provide
suction, and then put the lid in. Yep.
Okay. Twice a day.
Twice a day. All right. That's it. Okay. And then you'll just use the sheet to record all the output on.
Okay.